love the prophet because he loves the sinner. I love the sinner because he is you.
The seed of the prophet.
Without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer? Without sin, what grace has forgiveness?
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
To our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies, it would be, and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be watered clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey, I'm just looking to pass through.
Glory be.
Go on, brother.
Cleanse yourself,
brother. Take his head.
Praise be to the Lord.
It's either this or turn around and get back on that rocket.
Praise be to the Father.
Might as well get it over with.
God. Come and be cleansed. Hallelujah!
Glory be.
Glory.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We had a deal to it! Open this door right now!
I told you! I'm not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Priest needs to learn the difference between
Father
baptizing
Washington
a man and drowning
granted
one.
Granted a sword of gold, so that
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Of all other nations.
To Father Franklin, a key of gold, so that Eden might have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father Jefferson, a scroll, so that Eden
our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of
angels. A rebel against
he's no chance.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Capture Father Comstock's absolute...
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
Salmstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and...
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All work which should have been...
Good day, citizen. You're looking fit. Spot, friend. I can tell you're a man who's keen on sport.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
To Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child, the Lamb, that is the future of our city. For the prophet had said that she in the tower will lead the Sodom righteousness.
All clear. Good luck at the raffle, folks.
Columbia Raffle and Fair. System, eh?
Throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Now I ask you very confidently, take me nice. Look over one more time. Now
here
I ask
go.
You very confidently, take me nice. Just as an eye in her direction.
Me on my
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Now, do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked as Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet.
And young sir, young miss, hold up. The Vox Populi are under the sword. Looking to do your part for Columbia? Show your skill by hunting down Daisy Fitz. Troy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Well, he's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Fitzroy slain, you, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
Give me one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important persons. Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber at our fine fairgrounds.
Four flavors. That many?
Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home? Been employed in a storm. You know what I mean?
For this ice cream.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Huh. Tails.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
When the young ones misbehave, escorts children to their grave. Never backtalk, never lie, or he'll drop you from the sky.
He looks just fine to me.
When did you get that?
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system.
Madame Lutece, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady. but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
What the...
Feeling lucky.
Sometimes I get a notion to jump in the river.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Hey, mister! Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly? There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Now, what do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
Son of a bitch.
Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Innocent alike.
What just happened? Hot. What's going on?
Burn in the name of the
wasn't no sample.
Ha!
Following me.
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
You'll find that handy in a pinch.
The difference between life and death. Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's back can come in handy.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized.
day would come, and he is prepared. The answer is not in panic, but in prayer.
Not the end.
do. How they treat them. It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion.
Ah! Oh!
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh! Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
Thank you.
Anarchy! Who has time for all that pain? Mother of Columbia, why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Station.
Yeah. were bigger than that. Splinty.
Okay.
Thank you.